Good day, my friends, and welcome to my music room. It's a little warm outside today and gonna get even warmer this week, so you may see me in here a little bit. I'm gonna do a song that I very much like, one that I don't play at the farmer's market because it's a little bit intense for that particular crowd, but this is a song from Tom Waits entitled "The House Where Nobody Lives." There's a house on my block that's abandoned and cold. Folks moved out of it a long time ago, and they took all their things and they never came back. Looks like it's haunted with the windows all cracked. Everyone calls it a house. A house where nobody lives. Once it held laughter, once it held dreams. Did they throw it away? They know what it means. Did someone's heart break? Or did someone do somebody wrong? Well, the paint is all cracked. It was peeled off the wood. The papers were stacked on the porch where I stood. And the weeds had grown up just as high as the door. There were birds in the chimney in an old chest of drawers. Looks like no one will ever come back to the house where nobody lived. Once it held laughter, once it held dreams. Did they throw it away? Did they know what it means? Did someone's heart break? Or did someone do somebody wrong? So if you find someone, someone to have, someone to hold, don't trade it for silver, don't trade it for gold. 'Cause I have all of life's treasures, and they're fine and they're good. They remind me that houses are just made of wood. What makes a house grand? Oh, it ain't the roof or the doors. There's love in a house, it's a palace for sure. Without love, it ain't nothing but a house. A house where nobody lives. Without love, it ain't nothing but a house. A house where nobody lives. House Where Nobody Lives from Tom Waits. I think when I tried to turn off my harmonizer, my TC Helicon Play Acoustic, I might have just held down the button too long, which basically put it into tuner mode, so you probably only heard me live through the, it's a Blue Yeti microphone that's recording everything that comes through the other amp and the other microphone and all that good stuff. Anyway, I'm George Possley. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. And as always, thanks for the views.